The Oklahoma State Department of Education and its leader facing a new lawsuit. So former employee Janessa Bointy was terminated after she made a public comment at an Edmond school board meeting. The lawsuit alleges this is in violation of her First Amendment rights. But OSDE said Bointy breached the department's confidentiality agreement, violated OSDE's media policy, and had improperly used her time and leave.